You have returned!
Did you find anything good while I was gone? Great! I can't wait to see what you got!
You are all here. Good. Rest.
Come on. I've been waiting for an excuse to show you the airport.
Jet.
Piloting a living fortress is something else. First of all, when compared to any other vehicle, these things are gigantic. The one I'm piloting is called Oceanhorn. It seems like it knows exactly what I want and makes the movements instantly. It's almost as if Oceanhorn moves before I even control it.
Hey, you finally came. Meet Princess Finn of Submeria. Trin, you'll be in charge of the flying part. Let's go.
How long until we reach Sumeria, Trin?
We should see the beacon soon. All my life I've heard stories of the paradise that is Sumeria. Now we're actually going there. And we forgot to pack our swimsuits.
Yes. Compared to northern parts of Gaia, Sumeria is a paradise, full of life and color. It is a shelter and a home for thousands of birds and fish. This is all thanks to the sacred emblem of ocean that I'm carrying, and the god Trito, who lives inside it.
Don't worry. We'll return the sacred emblem to the top of the beacon in no time.
Our people call it Utheka. It is a holy place for us Gilfolk. According to our legends, the first Gilmen were born inside it.
We're here. Let's land on the top of Utheka. The pedestal for the sacred emblem should be there. Wonderful.
There it is! The pedestal for the emblem of ocean!
The light is out.
The pedestal is inactive. Oh man, I had a feeling this was all too easy.
I guess the pedestal is activated from inside the beacon, just like the last time.
To enter Utheka, we must seek counsel from my kinsmen. Let's take the airship down to the land below and look for locals.
Back to Yellowbird.
Take Yellowbird to...
I have been away from these waters far too long. I will stay here for a while, but you can find me here if need be.
Stairs leading up.
Thank you.
Hey, I just realized we've been through a lot together. But it's been all this serious business involving dark troopers, monsters, and saving the world. We should definitely have a break and go for a vacation. What do you think? Let's take the club wielder, too. I think he needs it more than we do.
I would give my minor actuator to feel the sun on my bare arms again.
Are just beckoning us to go swimming.
Aren't you afraid of what might be hiding beneath the waves?
Like what?
Ah, you've never seen a Goliath fish.
Is it nasty?
Oh, yes. And hard to catch. Not as hard as a ghost fish, though. That's a real killer. Over. Jenna.
It's over.
Thank you.
Another one of these. Oh no! Giant centipede!
Combat functions terminated.
Watch out for that scarabara. Is that it? I think we're clear.
Functions terminated.